that shit on the reel.
¿Te diste cuenta? Dito. Mija, Inma se acordó de mis papás. She asked for them.
No, ella me dijo que she remembers that. She remembers me and she remembers Elvin.
¿Otra vez te lo dijo?
Yeah, she just told me that. Wow. That's sad, yeah. Sad how old
Mijo, hay un way to coger el highway y llegar más temprano a la iglesia.
No. Just follow, follow.
Oh, my Lord.
Yalla.
Follow yalla? No. Estoy cantando la canción. Sheila, now you know where we're coming from.
Oh, no, you don't, because it doesn't make sense, yeah.
Exactly. It's part of the craziness, you know. What do you
craziness?
Think
get crazy. What are you talking about? Get crazy now.
We are crazy.
No, we're not. I'm not crazy.
Oh, el crazy siempre lo deny. This is bad. I'm not denying anything.
I'm not freaking crazy. You're crazy. I'm not crazy.
Mijo, we all have a little bit of craziness. What? No. Why are you such a denial?
Denial de qué? I'm not crazy. I'm not freaking crazy.
Oh my God.
Yeah, hurry up. Move.
Mijo, pero ¿por qué tú estás impaciente?
I got things to do, places to be.
Money to catch?
What? What? That's not even the same.
Have you heard the saying que dicen los gringos, time is money?
Yeah.
Entonces, hello?
You can't catch money. It's not like it's raining money. Money doesn't fall from the sky.
I know.
So how am I supposed to catch it with?
The time?
What? Wait, but are you are trying to be Socrates out here. Relax.
Relax.
No. You don't catch nothing with time. Time is not an object that you can collect things with.
You don't see on. That idea.
No,
it's okay.
I don't.
Ahora por el
Here's
mismo,
Newington High School?
Por el mismo camino, pero
so you mean to tell me they got a crazy person's place right behind the high school?
It's not a crazy person place.
All these veterans? What if one of these people pop off?
He didn't roll, pero what's wrong with your dad?
Yo, your pops just ran a red
light. Oh, no, he's running the red light, not me.
Yo, he did just ran a red light. Oh, let me run it, go.
Run it?
Oh, I thought you ran run it. It's a green light. I was about to say. You mean to tell me one of these crazy ass dude decided one day they were just like, you know what, screw it,
no
I don't even care
veterans.
About
it. Es una residencia seguramente para viejitos.
You mean to tell me one of them viejitos is probably not a veteran? What if they lost their freaking brains and decided to visit the school with a gun?
Bueno, mijo, ¿qué happens? Si pasa con los jóvenes, ¿por qué no con los veterans? What is wrong?
Why the hell would you put a freaking crazy person place behind a school? Might as well put a prison next to the damn school. What the hell?
Bueno, mijo, I don't know. I didn't build the thing. Don't ask me.
And then
he say, I'm the crazy one. He asked me all these questions like, I know.
Well, no, you've been around a little longer than I have, so.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean I have all the answers.
But I thought you know everything as a parent.
No. They don't give us the manual for parents. No hay manual para eso. Pero ella vive en un sitio bien bonito, bien tranquilo, bien como seguro. Yo no sé cómo ella, you know, she got lost from there. Este sitio de Pituco, this is not a ghetto place. So, why are you complaining?
There's a, oh my God. Never mind. I'm not trying to explain it. There's some nice ass
what we did today. I used to do it every Saturday.
Sometimes it's cool, but
David
sometimes
it's really... Pathfinder.
Okay, but sometimes it's cool, and sometimes it's mad annoying, because sometimes we're just there. You know, I almost fell asleep like 3 or 4 times when we were there.
Because ustedes tienen que hacer lo que nosotros estamos haciendo en vez de nosotros hacerlo, porque ustedes no llevaron las canciones. Next time, ustedes cogen las canciones.
Because you didn't tell us! She told you this a freaking week ago, and you were like, what? 2 seconds before, hey,
I'm
gonna go over this. Because you're not listening to me. This is like the third time this has happened where you made a promise, including us, and we had no idea except for prior to 30 seconds before we left.
Giovanni el otro día mencionó que tiene un hijo de 17 años y le gustaría que esté en la iglesia.
Yeah, but is he here or is he wherever the hell he's from?
You never know. I think he's around.
I'm pretty sure he's not around.
Y él es de Nicaragua. Giovanni es Nica. Okay?
He's a Nicaraguan. He's not a Nica.
A los nicaragüenses le dicen Nica. ¿Tú eres Nica? Sí, tú eres Nica.
Oh, no. What the hell? I've never heard somebody call them a Nica.
¿Y cómo era que le decíamos, cómo es que le decíamos a este muchacho?
Oh.
A Juan Carlos, no le decíamos parcero y no sé qué
we
cosa.
Call them a monkey. Juan Carlos, who? The Colombian?
Mm-hmm.
He looked like a skunk.
Ay, Dios mío, pero why you have to?
Because he had the little, he had that one little stripe of yellow, I mean, white stripe star. Of white.
Ese era un lunar que él tenía.
That's not a lunar.
Yes, mijo.
A white lunar.
Hay gente que tiene lunar en el pelo.
Yeah, but no, that was because he was growing old. I mean, that dude is old.
He's not older than me.
Why not? You age well. Some Colombian dudes are weird. That's what the cocaine does to you.
OMG, ahora cocaine involved.
Hell yeah, he's Colombian. They're automatically born with cocaine in their bloodstream.
Oh, no.
Just ask Brian.
Si fuera así, Brian no se enfermaría tanto, mijo.
That's why he gets sick a lot. It attacks your immune system.
¿Y tú sabes cómo les dicen a los guatemaltecos?
Guatepeores.
No. Sheila es una chapina.
Yes.
Ella es chapina.
Where is chapina? Is short for
no, chapina es, ellos son chapines, los
what
guatemaltecos.
Chapines?
Es lo mismo que los nicaragüenses bien nicas. Ella, la guatemaltecos son chapines o chapina porque es girl.
What do we call Peruvians? Cholos? Cholas?
Cholas, sí.
No. Refuse to be, if somebody calls me a chola, they can catch this fade.
Ella es chapina. Oye, chapina. Ya tú sabes que es alguien que conoce tu país.
Sheila, I'm gonna call you Chappy.
Chappy.
Is that straight?
Yeah.
Good.
Pero tienes que dar, cuando te pregunten why you call it like that, tú tienes que dar the whole thing. No yeah. Vas a después decir.
No sé, because she's a ch.
Ay, Dios mío, pero eso es malo.
What is Chappy? Is that a gold digger?
No.
What is that?
Like a prostitute?
Nah. Mommy, mommy! Yo, what the hell are you doing, yo?
I'm watching the car.
You better kill us right now, man. Yeah, I'm glad you got that cut recording.
Who's recording what?
Hurry up, go. No, wait.
Todos los carros blancos están viniendo,
pero we're gonna die today, man.
Ya, hermano, dile que se vaya que yo sé dónde estamos. Ahora sí sé dónde estamos. You can leave. El hermano
está nice, me espera. Yo sí quiero que me toque los. No, estamos en Park Street, New
Park. Mira, 35 yo y en Carita Alegre voy a 32, pero pronto estaré 50.
What
did
you say? Huh? I
didn't
catch that wrong. What
did
you say?
Que había un sign que estaba tomándote la velocidad y cuando tú estabas under the, te hacía una happy face.
Oscars is right there, right?
Who?
Oscars, the tuxedo place. That's where
yes.
We got David's thing?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
Y aquí está BJ's y no sé qué más era. Ya estoy en mi neighborhood. Cuando yo trabajaba por Avery Heights, yo venía por aquí porque Lidia vive por aquí.
This is your hood?
No, it's close to my hood. My work hood. ¿Viste qué es esto? No, ahí está. No, ¿dónde BJ's? Around here.
BJ's?
Sí.
It's more over there.
No, es más para adelante, ¿no?
Yeah. It's passing Aldi's.
Yeah, where the hell are we, bro?
New Park Street. No, este no es New Park tampoco.
Oh, this is a cult factory.
Yeah.
This is where we can get guns.
Sí, pero no te emociones mucho. Not David. David ya está totalmente crazy.
Nah, I'm copping a gun.
Copping a gun. Y el otro.
I'm gonna get scrapped, you heard? Say it with me, mommy.
Mira, BJ's.
Mommy, say strapped. Mommy, say strapped.
Strapped.
Not strapped. Just say strapped.
Strapped? Yo no sé decir eso?
Strapped.
Strapped.
Yeah, there we go. Say, we're gonna get strapped.
We're gonna get strapped.
Exactly, we're gonna get strapped. You know what that means? It means we're gonna cop some guns.
No, I'm not copping nothing.
Yeah, the guns. You already said it. You know
I'm with Jesus. That's it.
Okay, but Jesus' disciples were strapped.
No.
Yeah. They sold their coats for swords. Look it up in Ezekiel.
Yes, I already got the... Pero escúchame, por eso es que no podían aprender de Jesús hasta que él murió. Y recién aprendieron de eso.
Well,
y recién
doing,
pudieron hacer los
I'm
milagros.
Doing both at the same time.
No,
it's
not both.
I'm aprendiendo de Jesús and no. I'm getting strapped. So it's
not both.
Good.
It's not both. That's why you cannot get either one.
Listen.
Ningún listen.
I'm good. Okay?
No.
Yes. I'm good.
You only either God or the guns. No puede ser God and guns. No.
Well, why does it have to be a choice of both? Why can't it be
no.
both?
Porque no puedes andar con Jesús y el diablo.
Bueno, the gun's not diablo.
Pertenece al diablo.
No.
Son cosas del diablo.
No.
Ay, Dios mío.
Son cosas de defensa.
No.
So you mean to tell me, you mean to tell
¿quién
me this?
Más que Jesús para defenderte? You don't need nobody else.
Bueno,
but Jesus
if,
got
what,
all
what
of
what
it.
What if I am the defense that God is sending, huh?
No, you're not the defense. God nunca te va a poner en una situación that you have to buy a gun to be the defense.
Well,
no.
How do you know?
I know.
So what the hell are cops for? Who the hell do you call when somebody breaks into your home? 911.
Esos no son los cops, son los operators que llaman mi ayuda. Pero no son los cops. 911.
Who comes to your door?
Depends. The ambulance, the firefighters.
If somebody's robbing your house, they're going to send firefighters. What are they going to do? Pickaxe them to death?
Yeah, they don't send nobody. Ellos no llegan tampoco a tiempo.
Yeah, what if they were
dice?
There? Homeless, God bless you. God bless you too, fam.
Dale un besito. Mijo, hace frío. Llámalo. Cuando Dios te diga, tuve hambre y me diste de comer.
Thank you.
God
You're
bless.
Welcome. Bye bye. Entonces tú dices, estuve enfermo y me visitaste. Tú dices, Señor, pero cuando yo hice eso, y Dios dice, pues cuando fuiste a ver a Emma, cuando te encontraste el hombre en la esquina, you never know.
Hello, mamá, pero...
Así va a pasar.
You're gonna have to be Emma's neighbor soon.
No, y entonces, no, eso no es nada. Entonces después, cuando dice este, oh, en tu nombre echamos fuera demonios, y Dios te dice, I don't know you, because you were carrying guns too.
Nah.
So, you know, it doesn't work like that, you
That's
see?
That's a lie. I could be very, very Christian. Very, very Christian.
No.
With the strap!
No. Where is your faith? In the strap.
In uh-huh. God.
Uh-huh.
In God, so God can guide my finger.
That's blasphemy.
No, so I don't... Listen, mommy, nah, you got it different. I'm not out here trying to kill people. That's my thing.
Yeah.
You think I'm getting a gun to kill? No.
Pero aquí la gente no sabe...
Oye, pero ¿qué está pasando aquí, huh?
Mira,
Oye,
todos lados. Oh, Lord, he has problems.
And he's complaining like everybody else is wrong.
Yeah, he has problems.
He's what's wrong with
Pray
the
for your
world,
enemies
yeah.
and your everybody else. They give you a hard time. That's what the Bible say, mijo. Mira el otro en la mitad de la calle. I cannot believe her for
me. Mira you. You're not even looking. You're looking
no.
at the car. You better smack this car.
No, I'm in this line now. Because now I know, y yo dejé al pobre hermano Quispe botado cuando él me esperó tantas veces. Pero now that I know where I'm going, I forgot him. This is bad.
You didn't forgot him, mommy. You left him.
Pero como yo no sé inglés, yo digo así lo que me sale, y así.
It's green.
Walmart? It's green.
When we had a car meet at Walmart, and the cops came, we ran away from the cops and came behind here. Hell yeah. Did they catch us? Nope. You want to know who we saw? We saw a car speeding this way with like three cops behind them. We're like,
hell yeah.
We're like, yeah, we're gonna go watch a movie. Spike? Oye, pero...
These streets.
No, it's you.
Y el mayor, mira. Y el mayor que quiere subirnos los taxes, I don't know for what. Bobby, we have to have a plan B today. I hope you remember where his B is because you're coming when sunset comes.
Hell no, for what?
You're gonna buy some desserts because we have no desserts to sell. Yo planeé todos los salados,
pero
no hay desserts.
Look, Stop and Shop got remodeled.
como el mío,
my pay attention to the road,
man. I am, pero todo está parado.
Yeah, you're gonna crash him because you're not parado.
I am. What, you guys are so desesperado.
I mean, yeah.
Well, we kind of have to be when we're about to die.
I'm not trying to die. I mean, I know you lived your life. I haven't yet. So
esta generación siempre piensa que they're about to die. That's why they need guns and they need this and they need... Chill. Take the chill pill. What is that?
Yeah, that's what Xanax is for. That's all you take your chill pills. Now people actually do it.
Hold on. We have to stop here. Let them pass. Viste, nadie para. Es el problema. Everybody wants to die.
Oh, man.
Y después se quedan como bobos stopping in the middle of the road. Oye, pero it's far from here. Ay, Señor, ayuda.
Ayúdame con qué?
Con ustedes.
We're not the ones that are gonna die, mami. What in the hell?
Yo voy a ir ahora al meeting de los aventureros. Tú espérame porque yo voy a hablar. Porque lamentablemente...
Oye, pero no eres cristiana ya nomás.
Sí, pero yo le voy a decir su vida a esos padres. Porque lamentablemente hay cosas que no puedo decir, pero hay miembros de iglesia que están en una
mami,
lista
I
mayor.
Know.
So,
I
no
know.
Puedo decirle...
Why'd you go this way, mami? The church is over here.
Porque yo voy más directo.
Oye,
this
pero...
way.
Diablo, man.
How? How do you go more directly this way?
This way? Mommy, no.
She said I go
Rush,
more directly
Rush Street
this
is,
way.
I mean, Babcock is one way, so you're wasting gas.
It's okay. Tengo que planificar lo que le voy a decir a la mamá de los adventos cuando llegue. So I need time.
Go up to them and be like, yo, you know what? Never mind.
Yes, keep your mouth shut. Pero, mijita, en mi iglesia, cuando yo estaba chiquitita, y el sábado antepasado yo devolví a un niño que era el Selvin, que venía, porque sabes lo que hacemos nosotros, la mamá hispana, mandamos a los niños chiquitos con tu hermano que te lleva al baño. Y sí, el hermano es chiquito como el otro. Si hay un adulto que tiene más intenciones, a los dos les va mal, porque no escuchan. La mamá tiene que bajar un adulto siempre con el niño, por favor. Un adulto tiene que bajar con los niños. No puede bajar el hermanito mayor, el otro, el no.
So if y'all want after that, y'all go downstairs and sit down the whole time.
Okay? Well, I need someone, porque diáconos no hay que hacer ese trabajo, y tú eres diácono, y tú deberías. Mira, mientras Nancy y yo estamos hablando, bajó el hijito de Gaby con su hermanita. Y el niño, mira cómo es la cosa, se paró frente al baño de las niñas a esperar que su hermanita entrara y saliera, porque la mamá seguramente pensando que él es mayor. La niña, yo no sé qué hacía en el baño, pero se tardó. Y cuando se tardó tanto, Nancy y yo que estábamos dándole la lengua en caso de lo que estábamos viendo, que los niños suben y bajan y no viene ningún adulto, Nancy dijo, ay, pero ¿por qué se tarda tanto? Cuando entramos al baño de las niñas, la luz como es automática se había apagado y la niña no salía del baño porque la luz estaba apagada. Ok, y nadie, ninguna mamá y el hermanito ahí como un bobo esperando afuera dos horas que su hermana saliera y la hermana no podía
manda,
salir.
¿Quién la manda a ser boba? What the hell, she's a little like we do.
How you know she's constipated? You never know.
Oh, I know, that's freaking wild.
Me voy por aquí, no me voy por allá.
No, mami. Me voy por aquí, no me voy por allá.
I'm going this way.
No, man, keep going straight. One. Oye,
para
pero
dar la
you
vuelta
no
así.
You don't know freaking Hartford, huh?
No, I like to go the other way.
I like to waste gas. Aquí, this freaking light. Yeah, but
it's freaking
take light. A right.
I know. Me iba a ir así para ir por el otro lado de la iglesia. Mira el otro así. Hermano me va a decir, hermana, por eso yo iba adelante para que no se perdiera. Dale, que yo voy para los
hombres. It's probably already there.
En la gloria de Dios tendré descanso para mis pies. Descansaré. Pero Pero niño, como tú no dices el nombre del Señor en vez que ese nombre tan horrible.
Because you can't say the Lord's name in vain. You can say the devil's name in vain.
Pedro, Señor.
Bueno, well, when it's not God, it's the devil. So, hey, diablo, there you go.
No, se dice diantre.
What the hell is a diantre?
It's a substitute for a word that you cannot find in a meaning.
Substitute? Nah. Diablo is fine.
No. That's bad.
It's not a bad word.
David se fue para la casa.
Nah, he went to Bloomfield for cadet.
Oh, I forgot, yeah. He's coming back straight. O va para la casa a buscar a Anita y al bebecito.
No.
My parking lot is here. Sí, Maribel se lo cogió.
Oh, damn, there's mad people here.
Los adventures que voy a hablar ahora. El señor que me tape la lengua y que hable despacito esas mamás.
It's a good thing you don't got a gun, right? You freaking crashed the snowbank, mami?
Yes. Y el hermano vino detrás de mí hasta que me perdí.
Oh. It's been a good episode, fam.